We have a political system, a constitution, and a culture, all of which say we are going to be living with guns in this country. How can we do that in a way that leads to fewer deaths, fewer injuries, less fear, intimidation, post-traumatic stress, and all of those bad outcomes? I think public health brings a lot of knowledge and understanding that this is a problem relevant to how we design, market, and regulate products, particularly lethal product like a firearm. A lot of our work has focused on evaluating the impact of different gun policies, principally those key policies designed to prevent the diversion of guns to criminals and other people who are too dangerous to have them, as well as regulation and oversight of licensed gun dealers. We have this overall general agreement what our objectives are. We don't want certain people to have guns. We need to conduct the research to say, is that possible? And what policies and approaches are most effective? And we've, over time, have conducted a number of studies that pretty consistently actually show that that is an achievable goal. When you have the right policies, when they're implemented and enforced the right ways, you can actually do this, and it will lead to greater public safety, lives saved.